Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Vivian here. I decided to vlog this once in a lifetime event. Like, I'm going for NYC camp, so I'm like, this thing happens once in a lifetime. I really have to vlog it. I've been meaning to vlog. This is actually my first vlog, but I keep on postponing, I keep on, you know, shifting it. But I'm like, Vivian, no matter what, it doesn't have to look perfect or anything, but just go ahead and vlog this, because this is once in a lifetime experience and once in a lifetime event. So yeah, so this is basically, let's say this is a week before camp. So from now, all I'm going to be doing is like preparation for camp, like going to the market to buy things, you know, prepping myself and all that. One thing about me is that I always like to plan. Like, I like planning myself. I don't like being stranded. So I'm like, I'm going to start this way early. So yeah, from now, from here, I'm going to be showing you preparations, things I'm trying to put in place before going for camp. I forgot I was actually vlogging. A lot has been, hey cheesy, this is my hair, it's bad though. But it doesn't matter, right? That's not the essence of the video. It was towards the end of like me leaving the market, and I remember I was like, ah, let me just, you know, video some clips of the market and everything. So yeah, actually going to the mall right now, like very soon, because I need to get some provisions. When I went to the market, I didn't buy provisions, I just bought the other basic things. Yeah, we're getting ready to actually go to the mall, like, you know, get some few things and all that. So yeah, we'll see you soon. Oh my god, they don't really actually have like much stuff here. I was thinking I'm going to ShopRite, but I mean, why didn't I even go to ShopRite?
So, so I'm waiting to pay.
So we just got back like from the mall. Like, it was a lot, in the sense that there are some things that we didn't see in Spa, so we went to ShopRite to get it, but the queue in ShopRite was mad.
Something I really hate in my life is packing. I really hate packing. Like, I'm just trying to force myself. So yeah, I'm gonna be showing you guys everything. Just right now I'm just trying to pack. Yeah, bye.
So guys, I'm just going to like have a little break in transmission and say a few things. Apparently my the day I'm meant to go for camp is my birthday. So regarding my birthday, because since it's the day of my birthday, like, no plans. The only thing I did was just try and do a photo shoot, you know, just to like, you know, be happy. So that when I'm looking at the photos, I'll be like, okay, at least I did something. So yeah, so basically I would have done my laundry today, but I just took it to the dry cleaners. And yeah, So what I want to do now is I want to go and wash off my hair and then make my hair. So yeah, I might take you guys along with me, I might not, but I'm not sure yet. So yeah, that's just that for that. So this is Wednesday morning, right? Yeah, this is Wednesday morning. Not like this 2 days for my birthday. So the update now is that I'm currently waiting for a call up letter, like to indicate the state that I was posted to. I'm currently on it, but meanwhile I'm not like backing down. I'm still like preparing things. My bags are all packed. I made my hair yesterday, so currently I want to go and do my lashes and, you know, buy some other stuff that I've not bought. Yeah, so basically that's it. So yeah, I really want to make this vlog as short as possible, but it's not even going to be short. But I don't want it too long either. So guys, I might take you guys when I'm going to do the lash. I don't know, but fingers crossed. Bye. So guys, I'm finally home, done for the day. Okay, not really done for the day, Sha, but like we have family movie night, and yeah, my sister has made her hair now, so we are twinning. You see, no filter, hair on fleek, skin on fleek, nails on fleek. So actually I was to fly tomorrow, but I rescheduled my flight, so I'm going to be leaving next tomorrow. Yeah, on my birthday I'll be in the air on my birthday. So yeah, so I'm still trying to pack, I'm still trying to do everything I have to do so I can be very ready. Yeah, so yeah, so that is just that about that. So I want to just go quickly take a shower and get ready for the family movie night. Bye. So we're going for a movie right now. Yeah, bye.
Okay, say hi for my YouTube channel. Say hi.
Hello.
Oh, please drive small.
So guys, tomorrow is my birthday. I'm excited. I'm usually excited for my birthday. It's not like I do, like, you know, stuff or I hold the party, but I don't know, I just feel excited. It just happens that every of my birthday I'm always writing an exam, or now it's NYSC. So my birthday is just going to be like, it's like every other day of course, but I'm just going to be busy, you know, trying to put things in place, you know, doing one thing or the other. Yeah, so guys, so is this vlog is actually really coming to an end. This vlog is just preparation for NYC camp, but anyway, I'm going to keep you guys updated. Bye. Don't understand just how you love you doing no one else can. Come and look, it's so crazy right now, your love. Yeah, so yeah, as you can see, I'm maxed up. Bye.